Got the Dallas Stars versus the Edmonton Oilers, game four. Let's watch. As you guys know, I did not watch it. I was at a Madison Beer concert on Wednesday. So, and I also did not have enough time to watch this. Wow, that was fast already. We already got the score. Man, that was crazy. Oh, well, that was fast. Okay, and we scored again. Hooray. Man, why is it so hot in here?
One draw by Jamie Benn, two little passes back, and watch Nurse.
It's so hot in here.
Rear end and underneath Stuart Skinner. You know, bad luck can follow you around, but I haven't seen...
Dang, that's an insane goal.
And right out of the gate tonight, that contagious flow going. Two goals for Dallas and have yet to yield a shot.
No shots yet for the Oilers. No! That could have been it right there. Okay, he better make that save. Come on, let's take this 3-1 lead. What the fuck, Ollinger? Dude really fell on his face just to let that up. It's not even the end of the second either. And Ollinger literally let up a goal. Why, bro? The whole team literally just messed themselves up. Really? There was a referee down already? I was gonna say, if they scored, then I know the fact that we're not gonna win this. I can smell when we're... Well, there goes the second goal. I'm already not liking this possible outcome. What the fuck is Ollinger doing right now? This is literally not looking good. Ball just bounces off Ollinger and he just doesn't react to it. That shit is just embarrassing. Ollinger, you gotta move faster. I'll move faster with one leg. Well, it's still not even the second quarter either. Period, I mean. Wow, I'm glad that wasn't in yet. Still not the second period, and we're still not being able to... What? That could have been in, but... Does that count as a goal? No, not about yet, it doesn't. Wow. Finally, that period's over. Yeah, Ollinger finally made a save. Now we're on the power play, but the power play is about to be over. Why can't we play like that? Wow! In the midst of odds of them being shorthanded, they still score. This team is literally not looking perfect. That is a joke right there. Why? Why are we the number one seed if we're not fucking playing perfect against a fucking number three seeded team, bro? Are we looking like the fucking... We're literally looking like the Nuggets and the Thunder. And it's over. Wow, bro. I don't even think we're coming back from that now. 4-2. This shit is embarrassing. You guys should be ashamed of yourselves. Ollinger, you should be ashamed of yourself. We're not even in the third period. I'm about to just click out this video. I might as well just click out the video because we're not even gonna... 4-2, we're losing 4-2, and yet we haven't even scored nothing all game. Well, that sucks. You guys are embarrassing. The Oilers are looking like the better team than we are.